First heat went to Bubbles and Brie in 28.93. All set, race six, second heat. Away, Giorgio Bailey out fast, showing speed out wide, still tough, Burns across to take the lead, going to second, Elusive Missile. They got five in front of Zipping Kobe, back on the inside, Giorgio Bailey, then followed by I'm Not Barry. Raw Attitude next, No Regrets second last, Rain Hail Shine last of all. The one that catches the leader, still tough out by five, approaching the corner. Zipping Kobe about to run the second, pushing up Giorgio Bailey, but in front, still tough, and still tough to win it. Giorgio Bailey will grab second, then followed by Zipping Kobe, maybe third from No Regrets, who flashed home. Further back then we had I'm Not Barry, Rain Hail Shine, and further back then we had Raw Attitude back there with Rain Hail Shine, one of the last. 28.98, number seven, still tough, the winner for Brad Belford. 1 second, Giorgio Bale, and 3 third, Zipping Kobe from number two, No Regrets. 28.98 is the run, seven the winner. Still tough, brings up its fourth win over the journey. Overall, 19 starts now for 11 wins. But having its eighth start over this journey and bringing up its fourth win. Scoring by 2 3/4, by 3/4, 28.98. Seven the winner, still tough for Brad Belford. 1 second, Giorgio Bale, trained by Paul Smith. And number three, Zipping Kobe for Rob Lowndes from number two, No Regrets.